Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of Batman Arkham Origins. In this episode we will be taking down another one of the eight assassins, Lady Shiva. In the last episode we found out that Black Mask is really Joker this whole time, and we just started the Shiva Shadow mission, so make sure you go check that out and then go and keep following this blood trail. Finally defeat another one of the eight assassins. Actually, this will be our first one of the eight assassins that we defeated. Oh no, wait. No, Croc. Never mind. Zoe is another. I was gonna say Electrocutioner, but he escaped. Ninja. Or Lady Shiva, actually.
Why did you kill him?
Because you wouldn't. He was corrupt. A murderer.
But there's no justice in this.
What do you know of justice? Behind bars or beyond them, these people never change. As long as they live, Gotham is stained.
This isn't the way.
And here I thought you might understand. Still, the test must continue. Meet me at Sheldon Park.
I got multiple calls available. Sending them out.
All the way up there now. Dang, I can't believe I went through there without anyone noticing me. Hello, Lady Shiva.
Don't you have a city to save?
You killed a man.
Yes, a lesson that seems lost on you. And many more will die if you do not learn.
Then you'll stand trial for all of them.
I admire your passion, though your cause is flawed. Now. Let us fight. Earn it, lady. Strike now! It is time to be tested. You lack focus. Now we'll see if you are worthy.
There we go.
The test is ended, and with it, your life.
No.
Enough! Skilled, honorable, devoted. I see now why the Master has chosen you. It seems we've...
Ra's al Ghul.
I don't care about you or your Master. I'm bringing you in.
No, you're not. But you have earned a reprieve. I hope in time you come to realize how wrong you are about Gotham. It is not meant to be saved. It cannot be saved. Only cleansed. And from the ashes, reborn.
Alfred, I'm sending you two sets of coordinates. One is for a body, the other's for a survivor. Make sure they get to GCPD.
Of course, Sam. Shall we consider the case closed, then?
For now. I doubt tonight's the last I'll see of Shiva.
Yay, Shiva's completed. Now, time to get back to the main story. With going to the steel mill. Is it close here? Yeah, okay.
Mind a few whacks at the old boss myself.
Do you think we can trust the new guy?
The guy who calls himself the Joker?
Okay. I don't know if you guys remember my last walkthrough or you watched my last walkthrough, but in Arkham City I was like, I thought we were supposed to go in here at some point, and I kept going over there and I'm like, I thought we were supposed to go in here. Well, we go in here in this game, not in Arkham City, this one. God, these guys are so dumb.
What was that?
Easy. Boom.
I have isolated the electromagnetic signal on electrocutioner's gloves. You can track him with your scanner now.
A bit late, Alfred. I'm about to get my hands on Black Mask. And maybe the Joker, too.
Right. Well, it's ready to go, should you need it.
That's good.
Let's get it.
open down there.
What are you going on about now?
All our guys.
I'll need to find the access code to unlock this door.
He is
probably out for revenge after the boss tried to off him.
Yeah, you think? Trust you, all right. Dear God. How did you know I was down here? It's weird seeing Joker's men have just wear suits.
Oh, I'm gonna hurt in the most.
Oh.
I need to hack that computer so I can find the security code for the door.
There's all the 8 assassins. 2 I've already taken out. Lady Shiva and Click Rock.
Receiving it now, sir.
Interesting. Cyanus had a pacemaker implanted. It says here he had prolonged
QT
syndrome. Anything that raises his heart rate could trigger cardiac arrest. Cyanus was having the Joker followed. These photos show him obtaining chemicals used in making explosives. If I find Cyanus, he'll know what the Joker's planning.
Sir, I found the security codes you were looking for. You have access to the building now.
Thank you. There's them. The bottom left two I've already taken out. Oh, and Deathstroke! I took out Deathstroke too. I forgot about him. 3 of the 8. Only 5 left.
Master Bruce. Looking through Cyanus's files, I found reference to a chemical similar to the compound you need for your glue grenade. I'm going to try to synthesize it in our...
Finally.
If it works, I'll have a prototype for you as soon as the resin cures.
Good. I'll need it. The more I learn about the Joker, the more I realize there's something very different about him.
That's not good.
What was that?
The fuck that was. But I think I'm gonna end this episode here, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. In the next episode, we'll try to locate Cyanus in this steel mill and hopefully find the Joker with him.